All right, we've landed in Hoi An. We've got a couple new friends. There's Mick and Jill. Mick from Australia and Jill from Ireland. And my lovely wife, of course. We are in Denang, and we're definitely more in the communist area, as you see some of the propaganda photos on the walls. And we are heading to Hoi An. It's about a 40-minute drive, we think. It's 75 degrees and beautiful. So we will check in when we get